Hi, my name is Vladimir, and in this tutorial I will show you how to schedule a PPPoE Reconnect on your Edgerouter X. The end result is having the PPPoE connection reconnect every day at 6 a.m. using only Task Scheduler and without using any other scripts. To begin, open the built-in command line interface in the Edgerouter's dashboard or use your favorite terminal app. To log into your Edgerouter, type in the command with the default username and an IP address and press return, or use the IP address and username you've set up yourself if you use other than the defaults. Enter your password and press return. The password won't show up while you're typing it. Now you're logged in to your Edgerouter X. Next, we need to enter the commands that you can find in the link in the description of this video. You can simply copy and paste the commands in terminal if you don't want to type them in. Make sure to enter each command line by line and press return, just to be safe. Here, the cron task is set to run every day at 6 a.m. You can change this number and make the PPPoE to reconnect at a different time if you like. You can also use a cron calculator to enter custom times. You can find the link in the description of this video. After the next command, you might get a warning that the settings won't be saved after a firmware upgrade. Don't worry, as we're actually using a built-in app to initiate the commands, so this task should survive future firmware upgrades as well. Of course, it's always safe to check your settings after doing a firmware upgrade. You can also use the same built-in app from this procedure with different arguments for setting up other schedule commands. After all the commands are entered, type in commit and press return to apply the changes. Next, type in save and press return to save the changes so that you don't need to enter them again if you restart the router. Finally, to confirm that everything is set up properly, type in the following command and you should see your new scheduled task here. If everything looks good, type exit and press return to exit the configuration menu, and type exit and return again to close the SSH connection. That's it! Now your Edgerouter X will reconnect the PPPoE connection every day at 6 a.m. Please feel free to ask in the comment section if you have any questions regarding this procedure. I hope you find this tutorial useful. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Press the notification bell if you want to receive notifications. And thank you for watching.